Maybe the most famous meteor shower, the Perseid Meteor Shower, happens every August. It's in swing right now. It doesn't peak till next week, but I think you're going to see some shooting stars this weekend. Let's start with the full moon that you guys were mentioning. That's tonight. The August full moon is known as the Sturgeon Moon because Native American tribes up around the Great Lakes noticed that it was easy to catch sturgeon this time of the year. They were plentiful. That's why the nickname is the Sturgeon Moon. And I think the sky's going to clear tonight. There's some clouds hanging around right now, as Tom mentioned earlier, but the sky should gradually clear overnight, so it should be good moon or stargazing. Sunset is at 8:11. Moon rise is at 8:09, right before sunset this evening. And then we have the big meteor shower coming up here. It's in progress right now. It runs through the 24th. Now, it doesn't peak until next week, August 12th, 13th, on Tuesday and Wednesday, but that doesn't mean you can't see some shooting stars tonight. And again, I think the conditions will be good for that. Tom will show you the forecast in a moment. But the peak happens on the 12th and 13th because we're going through the thickest part of the debris field from the comet Swift-Tuttle. That's what makes meteors, those big chunks of rocks they burn up in the upper levels of the atmosphere. The best time to look is after 10 p.m. or midnight and look to the northeast. So the meteors were coming from the northeast. And again, the best time is after 10 p.m. any night this weekend.